Tonight, 9 men are one step closer to becoming priests. A special service was held today at St. Peter and Chains Cathedral. 9 seminarians were ordained transitional deacons. That means they'll be able to baptize people, preach at Mass, and assist in marriages. This is the first time in 40 years that the Archdiocese of Cincinnati has had this many men become deacons. There's been increased enrollment over the last couple of years at Mount St. Mary's Seminary in Mount Washington.